Good evening, fans of jazz and jazz ephemera and jazz recordings. As previously noted, and back for more, yes, free jazz, free jazz, free jazz! Starting strongly but slowly with the great Errol Lewis Garner and his 1952 French Vogue release, Errol Garner Trio Volume 1. Errol Garner, largely a forgotten musician now, although there has been an ongoing pretty swell reissue campaign of many of his 60s and 70s gems, including the Columbia reissue of Concert by the Sea, perhaps his most famous recording, which I'm not sure if it records includes his most famous song, Misty. American, European, and global song, we have Misty, Yesterday, and Bad, Bad Leroy Brown as popular favorites. Not that one has any bearing on the other. Anyway, this is a free recording, and all I ask for the winner is to describe the record. And whoever describes the record to the nth most degree, in my estimation, he will win this free Errol Garner trio record from Vogue 1952.